mean, that weighs more than 6,000 pounds, it can be written off of my taxes as a business expense because it's a business vehicle.
Yeah.
You get me?
Yeah.
All right, what'd I say?
That you have an LCC, a BBC.
Oh, my God. Let me get out this fucking...
You have an LCC and that...
LLC.
Oh, LLC. And that if your car was...
Uh-huh, LLC.
LAFC?
Yeah, that one. AMC, like the movies.
Oh, AMC. And then if your car weighs the more than 6,000...
The Morris. It has to weigh the Morris.
More than 6,000.
Go ahead, so.
More than 6,000, then you get to write it off because your name is a business.
And I can say that the car is a business vehicle because it's going to take me from point A to point B for business.
Mm.
But it has to weigh more than 6,000 pounds. So that's only like SUVs.
Oh, so what type of car are you thinking?
I don't know.
Like what's
I don't want to spend a lot because I still got a lot of expenses I got to pay for, like my mom and my dad saving that money. But like I have a little bit to work with to have a car because I'm in LA and I've been buying nothing but rentals. I think I'm gonna just get like a Honda or like a one of the nice ones though. You know, like the 2018 ones.
No, yeah, like the vans.
No. I don't know. Well, to write it off, I can get an SUV. So I might get a Jeep.
Okay.
Do you see me in a Jeep?
Yeah, you look like a Jeep dude.
Right? Like a Jeep dude.
Might as well just get a bandwagon.
You think I'm Lil Huddy or something? Lil Huddy's actually cool. Have you met Lil Huddy?
No, I don't even meet no one. You know how I am meeting new people. I'm a little shy.
He's he's like super cool. Like the first time I ever met him, he like greeted me like hella nice. And
really?
He was like, bro, I've been watching your videos, man. He was like, keep going, bro. He like dabbed me up. And I was like, thanks, man.
Really? How you be meeting everyone? You're like, you know how to.
You just have to go to places.
And
you just
because you have a lot of connections.
Yeah, but you make connections by meeting people.
True, yeah.
So, like, I met Lil Huddy because I knew Baron and Ryland.
And who?
And they're friends with Lil Huddy. Baron and Ryland. Ryland Storms, he lives with them.
Mm-hmm.
And I met Baron through social media. I met Ryland through social media. Yeah, you just meet people. I met the guy from Good Luck Charlie, too. Somebody just commented it.
Oh, the one. You did a TikTok with him, no?
Mm-hmm, yeah. I wanted to get a picture with him, and he was super cool. And he was like, yeah, bro.
Really? Where'd you meet him?
At a party.
Really? Well, I seen you met the other ones from...
Well, it was at Sway House. At the Sway Boys' house, and there's like, a lot of people there.
Oh, you know who Sway... Oh...
How you guys...
No, wait, but I'm down for us for tomorrow.
Okay, bet.
At 2. Right.
Someone said, Santi, remember when you buy a car and claim on taxes, think about the cost to maintain. I know, that's the thing, too.
What is maintain?
I need to get insurance. Huh?
What is maintain? Oh, insurance. Fuck insurance.
No, that's...
As long as you
maintain.
Got... Dios, bro.
Padre nuestro que estás en el cielo, santificado sea tu nombre, venga a nosotros, reino, hágase tu voluntad aquí en la tierra, como el cielo, danos hoy nuestro pan de cada día, perdona nuestras ofensas, contra mí, nosotros perdonamos a los que nos ofenden, no dejes caer mal la tentación, líbranos de todo mal, amén.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracias, el Señor es contigo, bendita eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús. We're good, I'm sorry, God, sorry, thank you God for everything.
Sorry for what? You just gave me a prayer.
Because the way
sorry.
We just did like a whole rosario, bro.
Yeah, but it's like, you know, we're blessing the live stream.
No, yeah. May God bless all of y'all.
May God bless every single person that's
and
in
y'all
this
mamas
live.
And y'all daddies.
I have been changing our lives.
For real.
I'm gonna be able to buy a car soon.
As you
which
should.
Is a big accomplishment. So Naila, once I have this car.
Okay.
We'll pick you up, girl. And we're gonna go to Lil Huddy's house.
Man, let's go to Lil Huddy's
have
house.
Have you met Charlie yet? No, right?
No, you?
Yeah, she's super sweet, bro.
Damn, like, who haven't you met? The only person I met.
When you meet, when like, you don't automatically want to, like, you know, like,
go like, oh my gosh, yeah.
You just want to be like, oh, hi, nice to meet you, yada, yada. And they'll, like, you know, when you first meet people and they don't know who you are, just say hi. And then, oh, boom, they're going to see you on their For You page sooner or later. Okay. And then they're going to be like, yo, this is that person I met. And then the next time you see them, they're going to be like, hey, we met last time and I saw you.
True. But I feel like my videos, you think that will be on their For You page?
Girl, yes.
My videos
are not- Your videos will, because, like, if they follow me, like, out of, like, association with you and me, like, we made videos together before, your stuff is going to pop up on their For You page. Oh. Or even when we make videos together, they're going to see your stuff.
Mm-hmm. Makes sense.
Someone said, have you met Nailea? Yes, Nailea is super sweet.
She's really
cute. She is a sweetheart.
I've never met a roach, bro.
Nah, but Nailea is honestly one of the nicest people I've ever met.
No, yeah, she looks pretty.
Yeah, tell him. Oh, I didn't even ask you. How was the
meet and greet?
How was the LA thing? Yeah.
It was good. Oh, it was like, me and Alex had to go on stage and, oh, he's paused right now. Me and,
It was good?
Yeah, it was good. Me and Alex went on stage and it was like,
take the wings off.
Huh?
You went on stage?
Mm-hmm. And we had to do like a Q&A and they were just asking us questions. It was like from like 12 to like 7.
You can just leave it there. Thank you. My food is here.
It is? What'd you get? What you got, lemon pepper?
Yo, what's up, big UU? I got lemon pepper.